Yeah, I don't know if it'll.
Okay. All right, let's go into the coin lab with Alex.
Awesome. Yeah, so maybe a little loud in here, but so this is our sediment core collection. So we have about 17,000 core halves.
It's cold in here, holy moly.
Yeah, so it's like a refrigerator. It is a refrigerator in here. So we'll get down to where the light's better. So what we do is that we will take our cores, and then we have a working and archive half next to each other. So the working half is the one we take the samples out of, and then the archive half, we try not to sample too much, so we actually have a record of Earth's history, what was going on over time in that area of the ocean. We have different size cores based on the type of core we collect. So we can do piston coring, which goes much deeper into the seafloor, gives us nice big cores. We can do surface coring, which is normally a little bit more just gravity driven, and they don't go quite as deep. So yeah, we can walk around the corner. I'll show you the full part of the collection, and then we'll get out of the cold room.
Yeah. I guess that's important to keep them preserved though.
It is. So we don't want them to dry out or grow mold. So just like food in your refrigerator, we don't eat these, but we do want to preserve
them. Good point.
You know, so like I said, we have about 17,000 core halves. These are used for research, for education, on, you know, anything that you can think of to answer the scientific questions that you have. Our oldest cores were collected in the late 1950s.
Wow.
And was the first attempt, the experimental mohole was the first attempt for scientists to drill back down into the mantle. You don't get quite that far, but you can get through the ocean crust. And so this cruise here totally inspired the ocean drilling program. And so that's how we get our nice, long, deep records that are thousands of meters long all over our world's oceans.
So Alex, tell me what this means. So I see here, working, archive, and then the measurement of the core, maybe 0 to 150, or?
Yep, so this is experimental mohole.
Okay.
And then this is the core sample number.
Uh-huh.
And then 0 to 50, so 0 would be the seafloor, and then we're going down to 150 centimeters. But as you can see, the next one's 150 to 300.
Oh, okay.
And then 342 to 492. So when this core was taken, it was 0 to 492 centimeters. Then it was cut into three sections.
So for storage, maybe?
Yes. Okay. So the whole coring community generally cuts everything to 150 centimeters or less.
Okay.
And all of our analytical equipment is based on 150 centimeters or less.
I see.
So this is one long core that was cut into three sections. Each section was cut in half, so now we have 6 core halves.
Very neat.
So
thank you.
Yeah,
thanks so much
absolutely.
For sharing this with us.
Yeah, happy to.